simple life was always what was important to me. To be giving instead of receiving, to loving instead of wanting to be loved in return. I always see Christ in the other person, always. You know, whether they're a good person, whether they're not so good, I always see Christ in them, and it just automatically happens. You know, to listen to someone, to sit down and try to understand what they're going through, to love them, to care about them, to serve them. You're serving Christ. That's what it's all about.
To follow you always.
the prayer life that the Franciscans have introduced me to has been one of simplicity. Padre Pio is, you know, being a Franciscan, we, in our group, we've done a lot of his prayer. We've read lots of his prayers. We say a lot of his prayers. We say Mass when we come together. We, especially after communion, we pray the prayer of St. Padre Pio. He's not a saint yet. Yes, he is. Is he?
I don't know. I don't think he has been.
I think he is a saint now. I think he's St. Padre Pio. But you can cut all that.